And let's begin with a big news break on News Tonight. Sources have told Times Now that as per an internal Congress report shared with top leadership within the Congress, CWG scam accused Suresh Kalmadi and a former Rail Minister Pawan Kumar Bansal, who had to step down after Railgate, are the front runners for the Congress Lok Sabha ticket from Pune and Chandigarh, respectively. After we broke this story, Times Now also put some questions to the former rail minister who had to step down after Railgate. He says, yes, his chances are favourable, but finally, the high command will take a call.
We have with us Mr. Pawan Bansal. Mr. Bansal, you are the sitting MP from Chandigarh, but we know that, you know, last year you had to tender your resignation because of the entire controversy involving your nephew. This time round, the Congress is in the works of giving you that ticket once again. The opposition is going to rake up all those corruption cases once again. How do you see it?
Well, anyone who is aware of what happened ought to know by now that my name doesn't find mention anywhere in that particular case. Rather, after a detailed, very intensive investigation, the CBI came to the conclusion that I was not at all associated with the matter. Rather, they have cited me as a prosecution witness in that. And so I'm confident about it. Anyone who talks of it would not be honest about it. I can only say that. Anyone who mentions this now, after having known what was in the case, there were many, many things being said at that stage. It was a different thing, but by now, when even the court has taken cognizance of it as such, of the charge sheet, I'm sure people who understand things will not mention it. Maybe somebody may mention of it out of ignorance or malice, nothing beyond that. And well, as far as I'm concerned otherwise, I think the climate for me is favorable. People in Chandigarh are not prepared to believe anything against me. They've seen me over the years. There may have been many, many opportunities for them to judge me. And I think the environment is conducive for me to win the election there.
So have you got an indication from the party that you would be contesting from your from Chandigarh?
No, well, nothing yet at all. It's for the party high command to finally decide. I am a soldier of the party. Party has given me so much in the past always, and it's the party which will decide.
Sir, it's also said in politics, perception really matters. So the fact that you had to tender your resignation in this environment of a corruption case, and Rahul Gandhi has always made it so clear that he doesn't want to give tainted MPs or tainted people in the party a seat. You think that will work against you?
After the answer to my first question, I think you should not have asked this third question. Perception, going by perception, there is no perception against me. Anyone who knows of the matter, anyone who knows me knows. Just go and see it in Chandigarh, what is the perception of the people. Perception cannot be made by those who don't wait for the processes to complete and rush to set up kangaroo courts to pronounce judgments of guilt on presumptions. That's not how it is done. So therefore, I am sure there is no perception against me, rather perception is in my favor. People feel that rather I have been a victim of certain things, circumstances you can say, and people will be with us there.
Exclusive where it shows that Suresh Kalmadi as well as Pawan Bansal are in fact the front runners in getting a Lok Sabha ticket. Do you think even after the pain that they have on them as far as their career is concerned, it is prudent for the Congress to give them Lok Sabha tickets?
But who am I to give advice to Congress party? Congress party is the biggest patrons of corrupt schemasters and tainted people. Therefore, if the Congress party is contemplating, nothing surprising.
Okay.
Another BJP reaction from Satyapal Jain, this time who has contested elections on the BJP ticket from Chandigarh in the past. He's making a direct attack at Pawan Kumar Bansal, who could, according to our sources, get a Congress ticket from Chandigarh.
As to whom they want to put up as a candidate from which constituency, but the reports that the Congress party is thinking of again putting up Mr. Bansal as a candidate for coming Lok Sabha elections from Chandigarh, that proves two things. Number one, that corruption, in case they put him as a candidate, it will prove that corruption is no issue for the Congress party. Secondly, the Congress will have also to reply to the questions by the people, especially Mr. Rahul Gandhi, that on one hand you talk of fighting corruption, eradicating corruption, and removing those persons who have serious allegations of corruption against them from the public life. On the other hand, You are yourself putting up a person with serious allegations of corruption as your candidate from a particular parliamentary constituency. I think third point, which people will be right in concluding, would be that as a matter of fact, whatever he did, it was with the assent and consent of Shrimati Sonia Gandhi, Shri Rahul Gandhi and Dr. Manmohan Singh. Otherwise, a person who was dropped from the Union Cabinet on the allegations of corruption, and not only simplicity allegation of corruption, such a serious allegation of corruption against him, that his own bhanja was caught receiving 90 lakhs from an employee of his own ministry, that too in hard cash. I'm in public life for the last 35-40 years. I'm yet to see a case where a close relative of a minister was caught red-handed accepting such a huge amount as bribe. And if still they want to put him as a candidate, and actually put him as a candidate, it would mean that it was all with the consent and assent of all these leaders. And I may also remind you that in the charge sheet, various conversations between the witnesses and the accused, cited by the CBI itself, they have also been talking to his family members, that in fact Mr. Rahul Gandhi knows everything, Sonia Gandhi knows everything, Ahmed Patel knows everything. These are the conversations of the recorded cassettes which are in the custody of the Times Now also, which are part of the charge sheet filed by the CBI also. So therefore, let Congress I come out with Mr. Bansal as a candidate if they want to do it. This will bring again the corruption as one of the major issues, not only in Chandigarh but in the entire country.
Well, not just P.K. Bansal. Sources have also told Times Now that the CWG, the Commonwealth scam accused Suresh Kalmadi, could also contest from Pune constituency on a Congress ticket. We did try and get a word in from Kalmadi, but his staff says that he's not available for comment at least today.
स्पेसिफिक न्यूज है कि आपकी बारी एमपी के लिए कंटेस्ट कर रहे हैं कि नहीं कर रहे हैं, इसी बारे में उनसे पूछना
है। आज की नई न्यूज नहीं है ना, तो आज का कोई
न्यूज नहीं, तो अभी कंटेस्ट कर रहे हैं कि नहीं, क्योंकि पीछे कितनी सारी कंट्रोवर्सी में रह चुके हैं, तो इस बार ये कंटेस्ट करेंगे कि नहीं ये पूछना है
आपको, बताएंगे जैसे आप टाइम देते ना बताते हैं।
हाँ तो आप बताइए, मैं वेट कर रही हूँ।
आज टाइम
देखिए, वो अंदर ही है, मुझे तो पता है वो अंदर है,
लेकिन जैसे टाइम देंगे सब आपको बता।
नहीं तो फिर हमें, तो फिर हमारे लिए तो इंस्ट्रक्शन यही है कि हमें वेट करना जब तक टाइम ना मिले।
अच्छा, दैट्स राइट, ओके, यू कैन वेट।
ठीक है, आप अपना नाम तो बता दें।
अरे नाम मेरा,